What's up, YouTube? This is a small tutorial on how to remove the oil cap adapter on all these FSIs. So step one, you're gonna lay it on the ground. Step two, you're gonna grab something really hard. Step three, you're knocking the fuck out. And there you go. Now you have a really nice valve cover. Looking nice. All right, there you go. Just for you.